We've got paracord in the car.
Is this spacing 2 feet? Nothing.
I think it got stretched out before we did.
Okay. Way across there. Where people will be shooting from.
So we're moving up to the paracord?
Yeah, let's try that. Oh no, we look like
I have small guns.
That's why when I get a hill.
I'll try the third one from the left.
Okay.
You all good?
Yep, you're good.
That's the reason we test.
You scared them all.
I'm out there, Butch.
I was really hoping I caught that all in video.
We get that?
Okay, yeah.
Range is clear. Fire when you're ready.
Far left.
Far left, what I asked him.
On the wheel, you get a better. Yeah.
Okay, get it. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Well, that was another type test.
What was that? What caliber?
It's a 40.
You just barely got the lower corner. You might try for a center hit.
Yeah.
No. Sorry, that was a solid hit.
You got a backup?
Good load.
Okay.
Pop the one on the left.
The one on the left?
Yeah. Load mic ready.
Did she break it?
Yep.
I broke it.
So just put the red dot at like the 6 o'clock position. It's way lower than you think.
Yeah. Nice job.
I actually saw the flash from that one.
Cool. Oh, here's your hat.
Thank you.
Who's next?
Yeah.
It go boom?
It go boom.
60 gray VMAX, same stuff I use.
Krylon. They have a plastic only paint, I think.
Did it?
Yeah.